here with head coach Bill Wagner after his sprint team's 35-28 win over Cornell. Coach, just talk about the game and how good it feels to be able to send your seniors away in their last home game with the W.
Well, I think it was definitely fitting. We knew there was going to be a shootout. It was kind of a game, if you're a spectator and you'd like to watch. It's a tough one to coach when it's back and forth like that. But we came up with some big plays. I think that Whitshaw did a tremendous job on special teams, on punt returns and kickoff returns. He ignited us. Todd Bussler had a tremendous night, I think close to 400 yards passing. And even though we gave up some points, our defense came up with the big stops when we had to. Our special teams got a little stronger. I was happy with Michael Bass and his field goal kicking, which certainly ended up being a big part of the ball game. I really think that our coaching staff prepared the kids for the kind of a game that we anticipated, because Cornell is a good football team and it's a good win for our program.
Now, you mentioned kind of the defense. You gave up two quick touchdowns there at the beginning of the second half. What are you telling your kids on the sideline to keep them focused on the game?
The biggest thing is we needed to get to the quarterback a little bit more. We had two outstanding receivers. We had a play the kind of a game on the corners. We struggled a little bit, and we were in good coverage. They just had made two great athletic plays, the one in each corner on opposite ends of the field. They were good plays, and we knew they were good players. And we knew we had to score more points, and that's what we did. We basically outscored them, and defense stopped them when they had to.
And then offensively, it obviously helps out scoring if you can have Todd Bussler throw for just under 400 yards. Just talk about him and the receivers' performance tonight.
Yeah, I think that they all stepped up real big. Andrew Donald, Matt Weatherall, Camille Okra, Freddie made a big catch down here. And certainly Whitshaw, when he was on the receiving end, made some big catches as well. I think that the spreading it around has now created a lot of weapons for him. We've got to get a little more production out of our running game. I think that the two freshmen that we had running the ball are adequate. They kind of got a little beat up. I ended up using Twomsey at the tailback because he's a little bigger than the young freshman to front out the clock at the end of the game. And I think that those two big first downs, and then we sat on the ball. It's an indication that we did finally control the line of scrimmage. Before that, during the third quarter, Cornell was pretty tough.
And then finally, it seems kind of late in the season to be saying this, but you guys finally play a road game next week against Army. How's that going to be different for you guys to prepare for the road the first time?
I don't think it'll be a problem. Our kids, they need to get on the road. We know the importance of the game at West Point. It'll be our title game, really, because we have to beat them in order to set the stage for the final game against Princeton. And hopefully Cornell plays Navy next week, and Army plays Navy the following week. So we got to take care of business just like we had to do tonight. I think it'll be the same kind of game. Army scores a lot of points, and I think we can score. So it's going to be a shootout up at West Point.
All right, thank you.